10 minutes to migrate Nagios to BMC TrueSight Operations Management. In this video, I will show you how to quickly and easily migrate from Nagios to BMC TrueSight Operations Management using Monitoring Studio, a configuration module developed by Sentry Software. Nagios is a popular open-source monitoring solution. Because it's simple and free, it is often implemented to monitor non-critical parts of the IT in many organizations. But Nagios has some serious limitations: a painful configuration, an ungainly interface. It has no auto baselining, no cause analysis, no correlation, and no application mapping. To put it simply, it lacks many of the essential features of modern monitoring solutions. Until now, migrating from Nagios to TrueSight was a time-consuming, costly, and painful project that many organizations avoided because of the costs involved. With version 9.2 of Monitoring Studio, the migration from Nagios to BMC TrueSight Operations Management is now child's play. This is how your environment should look before migrating: BMC on one side and Nagios on the other. The migration procedure is very simple and requires three steps only. First, you need to install the patrol agent and the latest Monitoring Studio package on your Nagios server itself. Then, you import your Nagios configuration using a user-friendly wizard that will translate your Nagios configuration into a TrueSight configuration. You just need to specify the credentials required to connect to the monitored systems. And finally, you can stop your Nagios server and NRPE agents as they are no longer needed. And that's it. You may be wondering how it works, so let's have a closer look at how things happen. During the migration, Monitoring Studio detects and interprets Nagios groups, hosts, and services that are configured on the Nagios server. It imports them and creates the corresponding instances in your Monitoring Studio environment. The objects defined on the Nagios server will be copied to Monitoring Studio, and the same plugins used by the Nagios server to monitor the objects will be called from Monitoring Studio, including standard plugins, plugins from third parties, and custom plugins. You started simple with Nagios. Why not go beyond with Monitoring Studio and BMC TrueSight Operations Management? Don't wait any longer to migrate and enrich your monitoring experience thanks to the many features available with Monitoring Studio.